First, I want to start off and give all praise, honor, and glory to Yahweh, by Hashem, Yahweh Shai, by Hashem, Rakah, Kadash, Barak, Allah. Double honors to the apostles and elders of great millstone, and peace and salutations to the Akim around the four corners of the earth, pushing the truth with faith and sincerity. Coming back with the series I'm doing on the calling of Yahweh about the different prophets that were called. It's a series I'm doing. I'm reading out the Bible, the Expositor. It's a decent book to learn scripture, but like I said, it goes off in a few different places, but it's not a bad teaching tool or a study tool to learn, you know, scripture. With that said, I'm going to jump right in. This week's lesson is about the prophet Jeremiah, starting at Jeremiah chapter 1. Introduction. In the Old Testament times, there was no higher calling than that of a prophet. A prophet was Yahweh's spokesperson before Israel. The writer of Hebrews declared that Yahweh spake in times past unto the fathers by the prophets. Peter stated that